As we celebrate our nation's birthday today, and we commemorate the 150th anniversary of Gettysburg, we are all reminded once again of the lasting legacy of our 16th president, Abraham Lincoln. With vision, with pragmatism and great humanity, Lincoln led our nation through its darkest hour. He did more than any other single person to ensure the survival of the United States, and he continues to inspire generations of Americans to this day. So tonight it's a special privilege for me to get to introduce the National Symphony Orchestra soloist Christopher Martin and composer John Williams performing excerpts from the musical score for my film, Lincoln. Happy birthday, America.